Brothers are still on the lam. Police say to be on the lookout for a couple of dirtbags that are up to no good. These fugitives have a long history of charges that range from petty theft to bank robberies. We'll keep you posted with any further developments. In other news, your local theater on Sunday night.
Yeah.